Earlier today, Warner Bros. Moved Tenet back to July 31st and pushed Wonder Woman 1984 back to October 2nd, but those aren't the only Warner Bros. Picture on the move. Legendary's crossover flick Godzilla vs. Kong has been pushed out of its November 2020 slot. Instead, Godzilla vs. Kong will now move into the May 21st, 2021 date, formerly held by The Matrix 4. Godzilla vs. Kong director Adam Wingard acknowledged the news and shared the message for fans on Instagram, and he said, "To all Godzilla and Kong fans, I know you're pumped to see how the battle of the century will turn out, but with all this going on, we're going to have to wait just a little bit longer to see who will emerge victorious. Find the biggest screen possible to see Kong and Godzilla face off May 2021. This is really bad news for Godzilla and Kong fans. I have nothing else to say, only we have just to wait. The trailer was expected to release this month, but with this delay, it's impossible to expect the trailer release date. Anyway guys, stay tuned to the channel. I will keep you up to date if any news related to the movie reveal it. This is Screen Rank, and I will catch you in the next video."